Okay, there's nothing on the bottom. Alright. Moving on.
Still no sign of your boyfriend. He's not my boyfriend. Alright. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion.
Either Neil is working with Alex Wesker, or he's just so badass that he's seen enough things to know that it just doesn't faze him. Which could also be a possibility. I mean, Claire in the same way. Like, she's probably afraid, but she, you know, kept cool. This is showing Claire only.
This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Terra Safe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Or yeah, he is just a traitor. Potentially. But why would...
All right. I've isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of...
Oh.
What did you...
Well, you wanted an Ouroboros sample. Now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Oh, he's probably not gonna die. He's probably going to be the...
Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
That's a good line. That's a really good line. I was gonna say, probably just a boss. My fellow visionaries, time has finally come. Everything has gone as I said it would. All that remains is for her to hold up her end of the bargain. And I can finish what we started 7 years ago. This one little sample is all I need to change the world. The world is already changing, and not in a good way. The latest incident in Africa is just proof. This kind of madness will keep repeating itself until nothing is left but tragedy and despair. The world needs someone to take charge and lead it through these dark times. Lansdale was right, of course. When he tried to do in Terra Grigia, people called him a villain, but he's a hero. He was trying to save us. I understood that, as do you. I will do whatever it takes to realize his vision. He was the only one to see that sacrifices were needed and that something good can be built on them. If it means dealing with the devil herself to do it. I was drinking... What was I drinking? I still have it on the floor. It is a Rockstar Orange Whipped. It's like vanilla and orange. Infusion! Infusion. Damn typos. Yeah, he's probably a boss. Alright, so what is this? Expand the bullet hit zone. Huh. Okay. Okay, imagine you guys ever had those like orange and vanilla ice creams. They had like the wooden spoons, like the flat wooden spoons, and they're like old school ice cream. It tastes exactly like that. If you've ever had it, it tastes exactly like that. Going down. The Rockstar Watermelon, it's a, I don't know how you would say it, like the 10 calorie one. It actually really tastes exactly like watermelon. It's pretty damn good. To each their own. I can't stomach pop. I get a headache and I get nauseous now.
Neil?
See? Boss battle.
Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Shoot him before he's... Oh, well, he's actually... Oh, Red Bulls are... Yeah. I can't...
No bringing the FBC back. I failed myself.
Oh, Fishtruck, if you want zombie STDs, play Obscure 2. Growing pains. Yeah, what did it turn him into? Oh. Ah. In the gym, just like Chris. Oh, that is so gooey!
I trusted you! Heresy was built to save people! It's in the goddamn name!
You want this? I'm on fire! Okay, so already figured out have him blow these up. Hey, butter! Ooh, his thingy's popped out. Come on, let me show you your thingy. Oh, he popped it back in. Okay. Woo! Lair? This guy's really pissed off! Ooh, you can do that. Alright, I need... Yeah, trying not to. Buttercup! Buttercup, where are you? Where'd you go? Oh! Shit! Sorry! Okay, that's... not good. How do I get down? How do I get down? How do I get down? Time heals all things, right? Where's Claire? How the fuck did you get up here? You must have gotten grabbed. Alright. Okay. He's... really messed up! Go! Okay. V-5-0-BUM! Come on, motherfucker! Let's play, son! It's getting hot in here. Okay. Lyra! Move, pumpkin! Move, 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 move! Okay, so we're all out of... oh... righty! Okay. Pass. Pass. Thanks, alright, hang on. What's got me? Whoa! The hell? Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, that really hurt. Okay, so let's try Moira. Okay. Yeah, he is burning. He is actually burning. Hang on. Burn, motherfucker! Burn! Burn! Come on! Come on! He's got a skin condition! He's gonna pop! I'm gonna die! Woo! Come on! Why won't you die?! Moira, you are very valuable in this fight. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Damn it! Oh! Damn it! Ooh! Ooh! I'm gonna fly! Woo! Oh! Not again! Not again! Oh, Peter Pan, eat your heart out! Holy shit! Oh, he is down. The buttercup is down. I repeat, the buttercup is down. Oh.
Glorious victory. Your soul is mine.
Holy shit. Oh, fudge. That was, painful. Don't get me wrong, I like the encounter, but man.
Don't go dying on me.
I'm trying not to. I really, really am. It's situational at best.
We have her now.
Oh yeah, totally flawless. You know, you gotta bleed violently.
Okay. Apparently, this is our stop. Let's see what's outside.
Oh, he's not dead. Tentacle porn. Tigger, buddy. You go, girl. Teach that cheeky bastard.
Thanks. I think.
Okay. Can you stand?
Oh, shit. Behind you.
What are you gonna do? You're like,
Holy, no sky.
Oh my god! You're not supposed to be in here, aren't you?
Dad's coming! Call the engine shut off!
Jesus, don't call an ambulance!
Moira, grab the gun! Grab the gun! Grab the gun! That's why you never do homemade. Why you never do homemade.
Don't scare me like that again.
I have what I need. Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends.
That. Oh god. How bad would it be that, like, that's her daughter? Oh, that'd be horrible. Oh my god. Skill settings. Alright, so I got 21,000 points. I got a little bit. enemy attacks were easily during evasion. It's ability during crouching, increases the distance cover when evading. Enemy attacks miss more easily during evasion. Increase the recovery effects of a green herb. Hold down to charge physical attack. Withstand killing blows. Ooh, that might be effective. Increase knife speed. Ability to attack. I like the idea of a 200% follow-up. So when I go to do a finisher, an execute, however you want to call it, a coup de grace, it's going to fuck shit up. Let's see. Reduce the time it takes to save your partner from danger. Increase attack power by 10% for all attacks for 5 seconds when switching characters. Partner characters can use healing items from a greater distance. Staying killing blows. Okay, I'm gonna snag this. Effectiveness increases with each level. Rope-a-dope. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Alright, so... Reduces recovery time after evading. Increases knife attack power and your movement speed while attacking. Cancel any action with an evasion. 100,000 points. A lot of points. Yeah, let's do that. And... I guess we could do that, and we'll save the rest. Actually, the fun fact is, when you play through, Mother, if you play through once and you play through with a friend, you just get more points. And you just keep stacking them up to a point where you get everything. Is anyone else having any issues with buffering, out of curiosity? Man's hand, but a woman's face?
Alex.
Alex Wesker. You can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
This is probably the only time, Fish Truck, where I'm okay with a little bit of the monologue, because Barry's trying to find Moira, his daughter, and this is the woman that knows the situation.
Can you walk?
So, that I can understand a little bit. Like, he wants to see, and then he came to the conclusion, yeah, if you killed my daughter, you killed my daughter. It's the only time where I'm okay with that. Out of all the Resident Evil games, usually it's like, shoot the fucker! Mother, I livestreamed Alien Isolation. I think we're on the second playthrough.
It was Alex Wesker.
It's still
He's
scary.
Responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me, and now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any
that
sense.
That is true, yes.
I'm sorry, I can't...